Hi folks, Dr. Marpali here. Welcome to Cancer Healing Vlogs. So today we're going to talk about some biomarkers which are really effective in quick diagnosis of acute kidney injury. So two of them, one of the most sensitive ones is NGAL, which is neutrophil gelatinase associated lipocalin. That's the most one of the most sensitive and the most one of the most specific that can confirm the diagnosis is KIM1, K-I-M-1, that's kidney injury molecule 1. So these two are some new good biomarkers. Cheers.